Okay, so today we our group discussion on deciding our third poem.
Yeah.
Then okay, so let us introduce ourselves first. My name is Shimin Kai, matrix number 184255. Would it be okay if I open my heart Like, it would be okay if I took on the part of being your man and show you a view. Wow. It's a proposing point. So like, we'd be alright to look in your eyes, we'd be alright to never tell lies. Like, nothing out of thing. Like, a boy wants to give his love, asking for permission to the girl to love him. So it's a girlfriend for you.
But this one is the love term, like. Last time you also have.
Oh,
okay. So, this is cursing opinion.
We have different. I mean, others, please share your opinion on these three poems. Like, which poem do you think is suitable?
For me, I think feeling the one is really touching my heart.
Because I
have some imagination about the relation between the fathers and the mother, just like my father.
the relationship and it's quite good. I think this time we can try the family love, and for pushing that one is okay also because it's also between a sister, mother and a daughter. But I don't want to shoot the Thailand one because I think I have no idea to shoot that one. That's for my opinion.
How about you? Yuki?
For me, first I would not like to choose because I think the theme of that poem is same like the first poem. And then I would like to choose Persian but rainbow because I think in the poem that say the main character does not cannot accept the fact that the mother is dying. So I think this can help the audience really try to accept the fact because we can't change the fact that has happened. This
you
Okay, so who went for sorry. Okay, so last one, the poem entitled In Your Heart, who won this poem? Okay, so I think we got